I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to edit your Facebook friends list. Whether you're looking to organize your contacts, remove old connections, or improve your privacy settings, editing your friends list on Facebook is a great way to keep your social network up to date. Managing your friends list can help you stay connected with the people who matter most while decluttering your feed and improving your overall Facebook experience. So if you're ready to take control of your Facebook connections, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the bottom of the screen. The menu screen opens. Step 3. Tap Friends. The Friends screen is displayed where you'll see a list of people you may know on Facebook. Step 4. Tap Your Friends at the top of the screen. You'll land on the Your Friends screen. Step 5. Find a friend in this list that you want to change your relationship with, and then tap the ellipses associated with that friend. A menu opens. Step 6. Tap Unfollow if you want to stop seeing posts from this person but stay friends. Alternatively, you can block this person, which means this person won't be able to either see or contact you on Facebook. And finally, you can choose to unfriend this person, which will remove them as your Facebook friend. In this example, I'll choose to unfriend this person. A window pops up asking if I'm sure I want to remove this person as my Facebook friend. I'll choose Confirm. Any changes will be applied immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.